Azumi here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics, War of the Lions, Part 7. I've done quite a bit of grinding since the last time. I'll show you a little bit real quick. We've got Azumi slash Ramza as a monk. We've got a geomancer, a thief, another monk, and a time mage. So far. So we're going to go ahead now and go after the Linoleon Plateau. I guess that's how you pronounce that, Linoleon. And do that fight. And see how it goes. Oh good, it's going to let me use all five of my characters in this fight. Which will make things a little bit easier for me. And I don't have to worry about not using my own characters, because my own characters are stronger. And this fight should be pretty easy because my characters are pretty overpowered at this point. And we're back up against Maluda again. Got a couple of mages, a couple of black mages, a time mage, and some knights, and the objective is defeat Maluda, but I'll probably go ahead and just get rid of everybody. We're going to keep everybody together right this minute. I'm not too concerned about what Delita does, because all he's really worried about is his kidnapped sister. So even if he didn't act on his own, now he probably would anyway. But he is not part of my plan at all. Oh, you stone thrower. That's my tactic. Well, I don't do it anymore. I don't need to. Go ahead and line your spells up. I kind of need to be in the grass. It's not gonna hit who I want, but oh well. There you go with your haste spell. Decent casting hit for all three of your characters there. Extremely good luck with all three working and not missing. Here's my haste. Hopefully I get the same results. Nope. Missed. Missed. And one haste. Again, I am not too concerned with Delita. You can fire him up all you want to. Ooh, but he has fire too. I need to kill him and get his crystal for that spell. Okay, now it's time to pay. Six. How much is my regular attack? 27. Yeah, better off using this. Does more damage. Go ahead and shockwave. Hit all three of them. Move up here. Act. See if I can steal his heart. Maybe it'll charm him. Yep, there we go. And just to be compassionate, we'll give Delita a cure. And just move to a higher ground so I have better casting range. Thank you for killing your own companion for me. Because I really want his crystal. Hopefully he doesn't turn into a stupid chest. Yeah, what happened? Did she attack Ramza and die? Yeah, that looks like what happened. Oh, it's not going to do you much good to attack her. So. Let's take out everybody but Maluda. Just idiot. Killed your own person by knocking him off. That's Maluda. Let's try to stop her. Nope, didn't work. Haste. Everybody's got bad rates. 53%. Jeez. Low faith. You. Are just gonna have to get. Aura blasted in the next week. And we'll move over here. In front of. Time Mage to kind of block her a little bit. Yeah, let's move over here and get rid of this other knight. Let's wait for this mage to turn into, to see what he turns into when the counter reaches zero. steal some gil. Actually, let's steal their weapon. Oh, too far away. Well, that's kind of crappy. That's okay, he's got a way to heal himself. Or she. Ah, Delita though. Oh, he's just... okay. Sure, throw your health away. We're just killing time here. Oh, I forgot about her down there. Well, this will put an end to that. The grass come up out the ground and strangle her. Pull over here so I can get haste. Chakra. Tailwind on my Geomancer. That's the one that I want to get the crystal. If it's a crystal. Oh. Steel weapon. 33% chance. Nope, didn't get it. And got hit for my troubles. I can do. I'll move up here and block her. Focus. It should work. It had a pretty good percent chance. Yeah. Come on, dude. Turn into a crystal already. Nice to stop her with this, but there we go. Now I'm just gonna focus. That way I can one-shot her. Not armor. Weapon. Got it. You didn't need that. Hmm. place, need a place that's the same. Same height differential, and then you can go with the chakra and it'll do the person next to you as well. That's a good way to heal up NP real easily. Yes. Damn it. The leader's gonna take it. Unless I kill him. No! She took it. You wasted my time. Now you're gonna die. Yeah, you don't have a weapon anymore, though. Haha. Go ahead and attack me. Go ahead. Move everybody but Ramza and my other monk out of range. I don't know what this was, but I'm taking the crystal. Oh! Fear us. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take all those skills. Just got slow off of that. Which, all those spells are immediately usable. Yay! So I still got what I wanted. No matter what you do, you're gonna be dead in like a matter of minutes, so. We're gonna go ahead and end this with the Aura Blast. Goodbye. So I got some pretty good skills fairly cheap there early in the game. Fira and some other ones that I didn't have as far as my chemist skills. 3,500 gil, 1,000 gil, silken robe, and battle boots. Alright. Let's go up here to the Fabohem Wind Flats. Actually, no, let's do some. Let's see what kind of points I have here. Monk 290, nothing I need. Geomancer. There are one of these that I need. I think it's Windslash. Not entirely sure. Aha. Actually, that's kind of what I've been waiting for. Because this was my whole purpose for this character was ninja. Probably cannot learn anything. Don't even have any shurikens. But mainly what I want is dual wield anyway. That's the main one for here is dual wield. But as a thief, what can I learn? Steely XP would be the only one that would be worth anything. So he does use monk skills. Aura Blast makes a nice attack. Monk. Go for revive. And one more with my time mage. Yeah, I can't learn much. Teleport is really what I'm looking for. But we'll take some immobilize for now. Move up to 5-0-ham flat winds. Yeah, so basically they took her as hostage because they couldn't get anybody else. She's not really worth anything. She's a commoner, but they had to take somebody to be able to escape. Bunch of cowards. See, I can do only going to let me do 4. I don't know what the deal with that is. Wind Flat Mill. Okay, so we're at the Wind Flat Mill. Yeah, I remember this fight. I don't think I'm gonna waste a lot of time and try to go mainly for Weegruff and get it over with. So let's focus. Get that attack up. Cannot account for Delita, he is on his own. He can run up there and get killed. And then it'll be 4-on-5. It should be no problem. That's right, Regrowth. Move up here. Or whatever your name is there, dude. Just gotta remember that that Chocobo can heal, so... And that these monks pack a punch. Literally. So, time magic, haste, works for me. Right here, should work. Geomancy on Weegruff, try to make him stop. Probably won't work. Nope, but 18 damage. Come on, please, both of these work and don't fail. There we go. There we go. Yeah, that'll make life a lot easier. Because now we're just going to move to pummeling him. Let's see, 76 with that attack. I'm better off with just punching him. Got a pretty hefty... They're back. 65%. Oh, I like those odds. I think I might have just won. Yeah, I think I just won. Unless it makes me fight the rest of the characters. Oh no, they disappear too. $3,500 gil. One high potion. Nope, she's gone. Don't worry, Delita. I'm sure she's fine. Alright, so I'm going to call that it for part 7. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.